What about this? You recently said about President Obama, I'm going to quote you, he grew up and nobody knew, nobody knows who he is until later in his life. The whole thing is very strange. What are you driving at there? Are you a Bertha, Donald?
Okay. Let me just tell you, I was a really good student at the best school. I'm not like a smart guy, okay? They make these Berthas into the worst idiots. Why doesn't he show his birth certificate? I think
he
probably
have to?
Because I have to, and everybody else has to. Whoopi,
I'm sure.
Why wouldn't
you can't
show? Excuse me. Why? No, excuse me. I really believe there's a birth certificate. Why? Look, she's smiling. Why doesn't he show his birth certificate? And you know what? I wish he would, because I think it's a terrible pall that's hanging over him. He should show his birth certificate. The other thing, if you go back to my first grade, my kindergarten, people remember me. Nobody from those early years.
That's not true.
We have pictures of them. What are you talking about?
Okay, show me a picture.
There are kids in Hawaii. There are people in Hawaii. I've seen 14 years old. I've seen 13. I haven't seen early pictures.
But more importantly, why doesn't he? And you know what? I think he probably was, but the word probably, Whoopi.
Because if you're going to be the president of the United States,
it says very profoundly that you have to be born in this country.
But did anyone say that?
Everybody, you know what I'm saying? Probably he was.
No one has ever asked George Bush or said to George Bush, I'm sorry, is Hawaii not